crosses, steps, pass across. Forsyth, hand in his face, does not matter. Knocks down the three ball. It's a 5-point differential. It's not been a one possession game for a while. Jurko gets some open space, counted in one.
Score quick and foul, but I imagine they're going to take it down and take the three.
Jurko is open. He'll take the three. He drills it with 11.9 to go. The man guarding gets open, misses the shot. Jamar came up with the board. Jurko in the corner. Roberts open underneath for the buckets. Desperation three. That's off the rim and that's it. The final score, the MIT Engineers 94 and the Babson Beavers 90. A game that lived up to every ounce of expectation. And MIT comes up with a much needed win to pull into first place in the new map.
Definitely a nail biter. Great crowd. Both benches were very into the game. You could just feel it being out on the court. Games like this is why we play basketball, right? I mean, we came out with the dub, but it's just being in that kind of atmosphere where it could go either way. Both teams are extremely into the game, and luckily we made some shots, but it was just a great game. Babson played extremely well. Obviously, we made some time shots down the end, but it was a well-fought game. Yeah, I mean, they were killing us offensively. They were making a lot of threes. They were getting open threes because they were screening us on the weak side. Our defense was not prepared for Babson offense. So we made some adjustments on the defensive end. Luckily, they also missed some shots. But really, it was just coach told us to dig in and play some defense, and it was really just an effort thing for us. I mean, obviously I missed some games, but feeling great. The team was extremely supportive of me throughout this whole recovery process, and of course throughout today's game. It's great to be back. Yeah, I mean, feels good. I mean, first of all, that's great experience, right? If we're lucky enough to go far into the NCAA tournament, or first off, New Mac tournament, that's great experience for the younger guys that haven't really had games like that. So that's great. And then the other hand, I mean, it was a great show, great game. Crowd was definitely into it. It went our way, but either way, it would have been a great game. Yeah. So obviously you want to win and still learn from your mistakes. So clearly this game was extremely close and we made a lot of mistakes throughout the game. And so coach kind of wants us to learn from that, but we want to learn while winning because it feels a lot better than learning while we're losing. So we just got to take what we did wrong today and build on it going forward in New Mac play.